We now know the name of the man killed in a tree trimming accident in Sullivan County. 51-year-old Russ Myers was killed this afternoon in Farmersburg. Police say he was cutting a wind-damaged tree in his backyard when the tree fell on him. The Sullivan County coroner pronounced him dead at the scene of the accident.